I need to call you back.
Principal Dwight?
What are you still doing here?
I did it.
You did what?
You destroyed my book, so I wanted to destroy yours. Rules aren't for everyone. R-A-F-E, Rafe, me.
What?
Are you not making the connection?
Well, I'm pretty sure your name is spelled with a P-H, Frafe.
Your evidence is fake.
Well, you know, Frafe, that evidence could be real. And I've seen the way those other kids treat you. We could just make them go away. All you have to do is keep your mouth shut, and you won't have to be suspended. Let them take the fall. This whole thing will be our little secret. We have a deal?
You know what? Do whatever you want to me, but keep everybody else out of this, and give Mr. Teller his job back or else.
Or else what? What are you doing? Hey, don't step. Whoa!
I'm gonna make it rain.
No. Hey, no! 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 I should have known a remedial like you would make a dumb choice. With this little stunt, you've just violated rule number 28. No false fire alarms! Rape Katagorian, you are officially expelled! Permanently! Gus! Please turn off these sprinklers!
Not joking about my towel now, are you, sport, huh? If I was a betting man, and believe me, I am, I would have lost money on you. You hung in there way longer than I thought you would have. But in the end, you're still the loser I thought you were.
Will you just listen to me, please, Mom? Principal Dwight's been out to get me since the first day of school.
Or maybe you decided he was going to give you a hard time and you were going to make it easy for him to do.
No, that's not what happened, okay? This principal is evil, and he suspended the whole class even after I told him that I'm the one that bent the rules.
Bent? Rafe, I think you did a little more than bend the rules.
You're the one that told me to think outside the box.
But there's a big difference between thinking outside the box and totally demolishing it. If you were having problems with the principal, why didn't you talk to me first?
Because who would believe the word of some kid over the head of the whole school?
Honey, I would. I'm your mom. I could have tried talking to him at least. Now it's too late. This was the last school that would accept you. What are we supposed to do now? Find another school in another state in another country? I'm out of options. And so Carl found a school. It's a boarding school. With some military aspects.
You're sending me away to some military school?
Honey, I don't want to, but it's a place for kids like you who have trouble with authority. I thought I'd take the day off tomorrow. Maybe we could just go take a look.
Whatever.
Oh, honey. We all miss him.
Mom, you don't have to.
I miss him. Georgia does. Nothing's been the same since the day he got sick. At times, I didn't know if I could handle it. And your dad, well, he obviously couldn't handle it. But it's worse for you. brothers. You guys had such a bond. It was so different. Special. And I know sometimes you pretend that he's still here. I know you pretend. But Leo isn't gone. But he is, honey. Leo is gone. You so much. I wish you knew how much.
Love you too.